competition.
I'll shoot you one more quick one before we get the awards presented and remind you that I'm on the field. So little boy told his mama, when I grow up, I want to be a drummer. Mama said, mijo, you should know by now you can't do both. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for all of our student leaders that are lining up on the 50-yard line? These are the students that work really hard alongside their band directors, making sure all the instructions reach all of the other band members. So, drum majors, flight captains, we appreciate your hard work, and we appreciate your leadership and your peers looking up to you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more big round of applause for all of our performers across the field that did a great job today. We thank them so much. Students, wonderful hard work displayed, but more importantly, we thank you for your academic work in the classroom, making you eligible to be in band and be involved in these activities. The fine arts are alive and well, and we appreciate all your hard work. On the field, we have the presenters of tonight's awards. Presenting awards, Ms. Maribel Macias, Assistant Superintendent Socorro ISD. There she is. Mr. Philip Barraza, Fine Arts Director, EPISD. Mr. Scott Thorson, Fine Arts Director, Isleta ISD. Mr. Armando Martinez, Fine Arts Director, Socorro.
I love you, Martinez!
Dr. Andrew Hunter from UTEP. And our Executive Secretary, Nelly Panikbar. I'm waiting for the signal for presentation of awards. And there it is, Nelly giving me the finger, I mean the thumbs up, telling us to get ready to get rolling. We will introduce the group and give them the ring. Urban High School. Division 1. Del Valle High School, Division 1. Canotillo High School, Division 2. Austin High School. Division Two. El Paso High School. Division One. Eastwood High School. Division One. Riverside High School. Division One. Jefferson High School. Division Two. Andrus High School. Division One. Hanks High School. Division One. Thank you. Isleta High School. Division 2. Chapin High School, Division 1. Burgess High School, Division 2. Bel Air High School, Division 1. El Dorado High School, Division 1. Horizon High School, Division 1. Bowie High School, Division 1. Thank you. Eastlake High School. Division 1. Parkland High School. Division 1. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? One more big round of applause for all of our performing groups. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you for doing a great job. One minute of time. At this point, all the students across the field need to stand up and cheer and yell. And a big thank you for your parents, for your
teachers.